The distance between our lives is fading. Our acceptance of despair is evading. Is this the right amount of struggle? Thank you. It's been a